Toilet paper, people getting quite a stash. Because of coronavirus, it's more valuable than cash. They don't stock up on chicken nuggets, on bread and water they will pass. Oh, because for some unknown reason, they worry about their bum. Toilet paper, apocalypse currency. Such a fragile civilization, we lost all our sanity. Toilet paper, a prize fight for all to see. They need to call the police. Here is an air-faced palm for thee. Do we need to buy some seashells, or do I need to pay a fine? At least the swear jar gives me paper. Dude, where do we draw the line? Toilet paper, they're out of stock every day. Behinds are falling behind, you're hoarding rolls in every way. Toilet paper, you all have plenty of rolls. Think about the folks who can't afford to pay little John's holes. Buy some yogurt, buy some chicken, buy an album from Weird Al, and then stay home and stay away, and wash your hands and be a pal. Now we see a dolphin rapture, some offer Twinkies if you wish, punch on popcorn like Michael Jackson. So long and thanks for all the fish.